This is Chapter 4, Next Steps. Now that you know how to use your scanner, you may be wondering what's next. As more healthcare providers implement scanning into their practice workflows, 2D vaccine barcode labels will likely become more widely available. Watch for industry announcements when manufacturers roll out vaccine products with new 2D barcode labels. In addition to increased usage, your scanner is capable of increased functionality and can grow with your needs. With the help of technical personnel and vendor-specific configuration utilities, scanner usefulness can be extended beyond reading product ID, lot number, and expiration date. For example, scanners can be programmed to accept data for more EMR fields or for entirely separate software applications. To make these types of changes, check with your scanner manufacturer for configuration utilities. Such resources are typically available online or referenced in user guides. To further extend the usefulness of your scanners, you can even create your own 2D barcode labels. Numerous software vendors and websites can be found online by searching on the keywords "generate 2D barcodes." Again, you will need technical personnel and input from your scanner manufacturer. Just know that the opportunity exists. Thank you and happy scanning!